Going on YouTube, it's Blackstar. Hey guys, I just got a little haul I'm gonna show you. This is a LCS eBay. It's pickups I've been getting. First, I want to show you all this print. New Adams print. Picked this up off of eBay. Man, sweet print. Not by New Adam. Awesome, dude. Cost me $40. But, man, I saw it. I had to have it. That's a rip claw there. And when I got that, opened it up, and they sent me this. Walking Dead number one. I guess this is I think it's like a Philadelphia variant cover. Next, these are just a couple I got from Dr. Vaughn. Trade we did. Yeah, West Coast Adventures. Avengers number 45. So, I think there's only a couple of times that White Vision has ever appeared. I think this might be like his second appearance of the White Vision, where he's all white. Not sure. If you know anything about it, leave a comment down there. Next, I don't know a lot about this book. Deathlock number 5. Next, we got a pretty new Extraordinary X-Men number 8. I believe this is the first appearance of the new Four Horsemen Apocalypse. I believe I saw it on somebody's video. Can't remember who it was. But, yeah. Sweet. Next, we've got these from my LCS. We got a new Teen Titans Annual, number 2. First appearance of Vigilante. Next, we got Star Wars, number 68. Or, my bad, 88. It's the first appearance of this girl here. She's a Sith. I can't remember what her name is. And so my boy, Dr. Vaughn, hooked me up with this. Or he told me about it, and I grabbed it. But she has a real difficult name to pronounce. I can't remember what it is. Also, we got picked up the Avengers, number 82. Next, Captain America and the Falcon, 134. First appearance of Stoneface. Next, got an eBay buy. Roots Comic and Three Bastard exclusive. Chaos number 1. Limited to 500. eBay buy. It cost me $20, I think. Next, LCS buy list. Pick this up for $6. Beware of the Claws of the Cat, number 1. Next, LCS buy. Hawkman, number 22. I believe this is the first appearance of the Falcon. Sorry about the lighting, guys. I figured to get me something. Really love that cover. Next, got an origin and a first appearance. Showcase number 73. First appearance of the Creeper and the Showcase and the origin. I paid $2.50 for that. Sticker says $5. It was, and they had a 50% off sale. Can't beat that, man. $2.50 for the Creeper, first appearance. Gotta love it. Next, big book here. Journey to Mystery, 118. Prince of Destroyer. Sweet Thor cover. Journey of Mystery. Fight the Destroyer. Next, we got a popular book. It's been gaining. New Gods, number one. You gotta love that. First appearance of Orion. Sweet book, man. eBay buy. Next, we got another. Let me clear these out of here. Get these out of here. So you see my sweet New Adams sketch there for these next three books. Alright, we got a pretty big key if you ask me. Batman 222. The Beatles cover. Got this on the eBay buy. $60. It's got the lower staples detached from the cover, but still got great color. That's the only thing I see. A couple nicks on the spine. Man, $60. eBay. Love it. Next, big book here. Journey into Mystery, number 107. First appearance of the Grey Gargoyle. Sweet book, man. This will cost me $50. It's got issues, but early first appearance. And finally, but not least, this is the bad boy of them all. Let me clear this out of here. Next, we got Strange Tales 111. Second appearance of Doctor Strange. Saw this, jumped all over it. This tanning and it's age and 111. Second appearance of Doctor Strange. Early flame on there. Awesome freaking book. Hey, $150 for this. Awesome. Well, alright guys, that's all I got. Like and subscribe if you don't mind. Appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Peace.